guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 22 of the Aqua Top and White Sands. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, that's loud. You were, but just not at the best. Look at that. Baby. Ugh, I feel so bad. I mean, because, like, she's just in a depressive rut, and you feel so bad for her. Like, oh. And you just wonder with, like, the two more weeks we have left with this series, is she going to be able to, you know, get out of it, especially with this episode? But, ugh. Did I put my phone on the dentist? Yeah. No, baby. Oh. That's Cody. So sad. Aww. Yeah. That's one. Jeez. It's okay, not many know. So don't, you know, beat yourself up about it. I wonder what your superior is going to think when you get back home. Like, oh God. That's going to be scary. Oh. I mean, in a way, that's what you wanted, right? You just gotta compromise. Yeah, I know, it takes a lot. It's still there. Oh, that's a good question. basically just lit the fire in your butt. Really? That is true. Oh, come on. See, I'm glad she's taking ideas from everybody because it's like, it is hard to think of ideas all on your own, and that's why, you know, sometimes, yes, you do need help from others. You sure? Hopefully this works. Okay. That she was. Yep. So why would you need all that decorations when you have Fisher on you? But there is a bite. Good job, baby. Yeah. So do you want to still transfer though? Oh, that's why. I don't think he's going to answer, though. Even though I know probably a lot of people don't really ship these two, I ship them too damn much. They're just cute. This felt like a really sad episode. I mean, especially with what happened in the end, specifically looking at Kai. But I'm happy that, you know, Kukuru was able to get out of her rut and to present a project that, you know, they're, well, we say that they're partner, because that's what the wedding venue people would be, in my opinion. Partners eventually light. I mean, the fact is that she sat down, maybe did her own ideas, didn't like them, went around and asked everybody, and took maybe even ideas she probably thought of while still asking everyone, and just thought of, okay, this is what I want, this is the itinerary, this is how I want it to look like. Here's a nice little protection. I think I really just want like one episode, and hopefully between these last 2 weeks, there's an episode with a wedding. That's what I want to see. I want to see it at least before the show ends, and so we can see what the venue looks like completely. But of course, they probably may not do that. We just get like little hits and bits and pieces right here and there. But thank God Kai's dad is okay, even though he needs surgery. But I, you know what? At the moment when Kai came in, I thought he was going to propose. I don't know why. I mean, no, I do, because it's a wedding freaking episode and ish. And I'm like, oh, are we doing that? Is that what we're doing today? Like, oh. But it was a good episode. I mean, it felt a little slow-paced at first. But I think once Kukuru went around and asked everybody, that's when it really picked up. And it was just like, oh, okay. And then we have our little conflict about Kai. So I'm guessing probably what's going to happen next is the situation of what's her face and Kukuru and both going for the same job as of right now, and what is currently going to happen between them two and such, and who's going to get it, because they both really want it, but it's like in the end, who wants it more? So I'm guessing we're gonna see that next week, and then the final episode, honestly, I really have no clue what it could be. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 22 of the Aquatop on White Sand. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Maximum Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next either Thursday or Friday for episode 23. Bye, guys.